And the winner is DeMontez Ford. He will be getting a shot at the Intercontinental title at Bash at the Beach.